I will make for it, though my body fail along the way.
Such a grand door gives one pause.
Repairing the Riftstone bears a cost.
Running can leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable.
I have raged and wrought destruction. Naught shall remain.
with 100 lifetimes passed. When he came to face the dragon, he was given a choice too hard, too cruel to make. He could live with neither answer, and so he offered a new curse in reply. Those words saw him become the monster he is now. In granting him the cursed form he chose, the worm had held to its bargain. And I was the prophet. I was his pawn, and his beloved besides. or be as a hammer to shatter the bonds of hate that keep him here. And if freedom is beyond his reach, pray offer him at least a peaceful end.
Oh!
this the temper of your will?
Ledger will prove the stronger and crush the bonds of enmity that hold him. His soul has been a slave too long. Pray, bring his suffering to a merciful end.
I have raged and wrought destruction. I have raged and wrought destruction. Naught shall remain!
My master, though it was 100 lifetimes past. When he came to face the dragon, he was given a choice too hard, too cruel to make. Free him. armor to shatter the bonds of hate that keep him here.
Is this the temple of your will? You have seen the world with a meaningless cycle of abuse. Yet even still,
stronger and crush the bonds of enmity that hold him. His soul has been a slave too long. Pray, bring his suffering to a merciful end.
Chain. All the weapons perpetuated.
Steel-hearted kinsmen, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours arisen, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. My brethren, dearest Aura.